New at 6, an armed robber's holdup caught on tape. And tonight, Channel 4 Action News reporter Keith Jones has the crime police need your help to solve.
Well, Michelle, the surveillance video clearly shows the suspect as he orders two clerks all around the store. Take a look for yourself. You can see the suspect enter the Spartan Pharmacy on McMurray Road in Bethel Park Sunday. He wears a backpack, hiding a gun inside. Now watch as he walks around the counter, ordering the clerks to show him the safe and also at the same time demanding drugs. A minute later, police say he walks out with some pain relievers, including OxyContin and oxycodone. And very clearly at some points in this tape right there, as you can see, that black handgun, he shows the two clerks.
Whether they intend to use the weapon or not, accidents happen. It places more fear, I think, in the victims of these types of crimes.
And police need your help tonight. If you can identify this suspect who police say is in his 20s or know anything about this armed robbery, police want you to call them. Keith Jones, Channel 4 Action News.